Sam has decided to visit an old acquaintance who may know what it is the Decepticons seek. Guide the boy to his destination and protect him from any who would harm him.
Breakaway standing by. Environment secure. Pick up the boy and proceed to LZ. Enemy approaching. Expect delays.
Listen, you remember Agent Simmons?
Yeah.
Okay, now he works at his mom's deli. It's a big step down, I know, but he may be the only guy who knows what the Decepticons want from me, so I gotta go see him. That's it right there. Deli, you see it? Drop me out in front.
You stay here, I gotta ask Simmons some questions. I'll be back as soon as I can, all right?
Autobot, be advised. Hostiles approaching. You are under attack.
We gotta hurry up now, dude. You gotta pick it up. We gotta get to the museum. Let's go. 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 Alright, this is the plan. Ready? Big. I can find an old robot. Way over. Okay? His name is Jetfire. He's supposed to know everything about the Decepticons. Simmons says he's gonna explain the entire thing to us. Okay? He's the clarifier. That's where we're going.
Approaching museum. Check radar for new coordinates, Autobot.
Thanks for the ride. I'll give you a shot once I find Jetfire. And listen, do not let anyone else in. You got me? Cool. Whoa. That's it. Drop me here.
You've got company. Prepare for contact.
Let's go.
damage levels, Autobot.
Like a smart.
Exception.
Keep it up.
Stay in one piece. Can't afford to strand the boy.
My old wings aren't up for intercontinental flight, so we'll be taking a trans-dimensional space bridge.
A space bridge? No, I don't know anything about that. I usually take coach, but I'll do it. I just don't know why. You know, why Egypt? That's the big question.
Don't be daft, boy. The dagger's tip, the harvest of the sun, the things you've been describing, they're all in Egypt. Now, in you go.